5:57 Denver time, 6:57 local. It got down to 38.9 degrees last night. It's 85% humidity. You can see the steam coming off the lake over there. It's kind of cold this morning. And we're ready to leave. Another video here.
We are staying warm out here today. They have been veterans for 8 straight seasons on the intersection of How I Met Your Mother.
It's getting a little cold.
They finally answered the burning question. What's the line?
West to Eau Claire. Change drivers. Nadine's off duty and I'm going on duty. And the dogs want to go out. And here we are at Menominee, rest stop. Little break, Nadine's going to take over driving.
First factories combined there.
RV park, laundromat, truck park. Back there at that intersection.
Okay.
Point 2 miles to the left point, on base rate.
This is the Enderlin Railroad tracks where the SOO Line and the Canadian Pacific used to run. These are the rail yards in Enderlin. There's the other side looking towards some grain terminals.
This is 104, the center. Oh, Railway Street, 104 Railway Street. Ooh, that's good. It's huge.
203 Railway. Railway Street is the library.
Uh-huh. I don't know what the number of that one was, just passed. And this is the Shaw P&H. This is the Rexall Drugstore. I want to take a picture of that one.
There's a real old building here.
Mm-hmm.
There's a cafe. We just parked in the place. Thank you. Canadian Pacific bought the SOO Line Railroad. So we see CP rail and stuff, SOO.
Enjoy traveling to Austin, Bart, Graham, regularly, and working with us.